rescuers, and when there's a helicopter, 100 people got stuck in half.